Você faz de bom?
Sim.
Ah, então a Beatriz, ela é bem, tipo, competitiva. Então ela tem uma garra, sabe?
That is the language only Iowa State's Stephanie Soares and Beatriz Jordão know. Portuguese, a common bond for these two cyclones who are far from home.
We understand, you know, like, things that Americans wouldn't understand. So it is for sure, like, just really fun to be able to connect in that way, understand each other in different ways.
I remember when the Stephanie came on her visit, I knew she was coming, so I put the Brazilian music. Let's go!
Soares, the transfer from the Masters, highly anticipated transfer, along with guard Danae Fritz. Lineup for the Cleveland State Vikings, Destiny Leo, Carmen Villalobos, Gabriella Smith, Brittany Moore, and Amel Guafong. We are underway here from Hilton Coliseum. Ashley Jones with the left. Soares puts it back, and the first two here for the Cyclones today. Drive. And it's knocked away by Soares. And again, Soares, 6 feet, 6 inches, two-time GSAC Player of the Year in the NAIA ranks. All league, and there's Stephanie Soares once again. Good positioning, and she has an early four. Drive to the basket with the left. Nice pass. Drop step. Another block shot by Soares. Possible travel. Not called. So Soares, 2 blocks, 4 points. 4 seconds left on the shot clock. Guafong, that's blocked again.
Eu quero te contar os meus segredos. Você sabe o quanto eu gosto do seu beijo. Então vem me namorar, para de viajar e vamos ser felizes. I want to tell you my secrets. I want to give me your kisses. So let's get together, let's be happy. A arte de viver é linda. Você vive tão leve, eu aprendo um pouco mais. Acordar com seu sorriso é vida. Eu quero muito pouco, só um pouco pra nós dois. Vamos fazer contas sem saber se tem dinheiro. E no final do mês a gente ri de desespero. Se for pra ser, tem que ser assim. Eu e você até o fim. Vamos dividir o sabonete do banheiro. Eu vou te imitar cantando no chuveiro. Se for pra ser, tem que ser assim. Eu e você até o fim. Eu quero te contar os meus segredos. Cê sabe o quanto eu gosto do seu beijo. Então vem me namorar, para de viajar e vamos ser felizes. I want to tell you my secrets. I want to give me your kisses. So let's get together, let's be happy.
Stars in the sky, no matter where you are, you always by my side. Holding your eyes, so don't let go of mine. Yeah, yeah, to tell you the truth, you're always on my mind. Your soul goes deep, I get lost in your eyes. Stay with me, don't let go tonight.
Sabonete do banheiro, eu vou te imitar cantando no chuveiro. Se for pra ser, tem que ser assim. Eu e você até o fim. Eu quero te contar os meus segredos. Cê sabe o quanto eu gosto do seu beijo. Então vem me namorar, para de viajar e vamos ser felizes. I want to tell you secrets. I want you to give me your kisses. So let's get together, let's get together, let's be happy. Então vem me namorar, para de viajar.
Soares. She is a huge addition. Parks got around Soares, who is two
at this point in the season. Only 38 points all of last year, 58 already to this point in the season.
Iowa State team that was picked to win the Big 12 this year.
I think shot selection for both these teams is so huge because they want to get out and run. Look out for the lob here. They like to go over the top to Soares here.
Isolated down on the block with the left hand and got it to go. Two-time National Player of the Year, an NAIA ball. Already making an impact. Her fourth block.
Pulled that one out, went in, just trying to draw a foul.
Gnarski looked online, it was just short. Ryan Soares, pretty. And we have yet to score a single point off turnovers. Beautiful ball.
And Pam, when you bring up Iowa State, and we do it, it immediately, the talk is Ashley Jones. But to this point in the game, now 43 points.
Eight different Cyclones have hit the shot today. Beautiful. Holy smokes. Gnarski. Oh, there's block number five for Soares.
And she got the block and she immediately took off down the floor trying to score in transition.
Good double, but that left Soares open. She can finish with
that. That's why today it's just really astounding how well Iowa State just been able to flow. And I give Emily Bryant all the credit for that.
Step back three. Soares. Beckers was a National Player of the Year back when she was a freshman, but has unfortunately not been able to stay healthy since. Oh, my goodness.
Inside out right away, and an early look for three. Iowa State will get a lot of points from outside the three-point line. They attempt on average 20. Gnarski out of the timeout. Can't get it. And Soares is the one who comes away with it for Iowa State. Puts it on the deck and takes it to the basket.
That's on a six.
Yeah, it's an equal opportunity offense. They're fifth in the nation in assists per game at just over 20.
So Soares was just on the bench. Kelly was looking for the foul on the push off by Ryan.
She's a good passer too, by the way. Soares.
Soares. Right now Jones finds her on the turnaround.
Great pass.
Mentioned Caitlin Clark for Iowa. They fell to Connecticut earlier today in the Phil Knight Legacy Championship. The Iowa-Iowa State Showdown is right around the corner. Soares inside for two. Soares inside for two more.
Really good.
In the North Carolina win in their first game here in Portland. Kelly, a little hesitation, but Soares was ready for her.
Trying to find Webb in the block. Soares says no.
A few more weapons off the bench.
Webb able to get the bucket before, but Soares.
She is not going to catch anyone in the Big 12 by surprise, that is for sure.
Tata.
Any given night, they have high hopes and aspirations for a deep run in the spring and having that balance.
Reigning Big 12 Defensive Player of the Year. Soares looking to back in is Hampton. Iowa State with the ball. They find Soares. For Iowa State in that first half, especially out of the player with the ball there, Gnarski. Soares for three. The difference between the shot and the game clock here. As the quarter winds down, Denarski's three off the mark. Soares will clean it up.
As Iowa State starts out 0 for 4 from the floor, Clark rejected on the drive. Comes out to Clark. Caitlin, logo three. Her first attempt of the night from out there.
You know that these Iowa Hawkeye fans sit on the edge of their seat in this building watching Caitlin Clark. Yet Iowa can't separate.
Clark drops it off for Sonano. Another block for Soares, and then she bothered the second shot.
Clark and Jones with one trip each to the line. That's it here in the first half. Soares steps away, got her feet planted on 11-0 run. Emily Ryan. Soares got it. Soares, the double comes. She gives it up. Step back three. Soares boards. Got it.
Caitlin Clark told us today that Luka Doncic is her favorite player to watch.
Big fan. The two powerhouses so successful over the years in state. Sonato blocked. Soares with her third of the ball game, a held ball, will keep it at this end, and Soares may have taken a shot to the noggin.
High looking for Soares. Soares goes up strong with the left, gets her own offensive rebound. She's fouled and one. All Big 12 defender. Jashari Graham picks up her dribble. Gets it to Gillier. Looks it down low to Jackson. Jackson step through, shot blocked by Stephanie.
Just a little bit.
Second free throw off the mark. It's rebounded by Emily Ryan. Ryan to Donarski, works it down low to Soares. Easy. And that's just effort. Fritz, great pass. Soares got it. Get it to Michaela Edwards, guarded by Ashley Jones. Over to Graham. Graham behind the back dribble. Layup short. Offensive rebound. Bastin can't come up with it. Finds Donarski. Almost rattles home. Offensive rebound. Soares got it.
Well, Iowa State is playing defense against Graham. Considering she scored 20 points versus Presbyterian in her last game, and she has zero right now. So kudos to the Iowa State for how hard they're locking her down.
That's what you have, the reigning Big 12 defensive player of the year. Steal by Soares, and she's fouled. Cross-court pass to Donarski. Donarski works it down low to Soares, her easiest bucket of the season. To Fritz for three. Long has a collision underneath the boards, and a rebound by Due. Works to Espinmilla McGraw. Shot fake, drives. Great pass to Soares, and she makes another bucket. Donarski, guarded by Edwards, spins around, finds Soares for three. Wow. Shot clock at four now. And a jump shot off the front of the iron by Dalsy. So how do you coach that when you know the other guy looks a lot like you do? Getting it downstairs, and Soares.
But as a coach, you a lot of times during finals, you don't even have your whole team together to practice. So keeping them individually locked in so that they're ready to go when they...
UConn held off a fierce comeback from Florida State to take game one here. Runyon on the drive, finds it open, but swatted away by the 6'6".
This is the first time I was able to meet Coach Dillon in person. And in reading the bio, and you know, you watched her at Drexel, she was there for 17 years, but she looks like she could still go out.
Iowa State on top, 39-21. Trying to get to the big underneath, and Due for two. Then Arsky to the paint, it opened up for her. Did not convert, but up and in for two.
50%, 10 of 20 from the three-point line.
No surprise there.
Ashley Jones, 4 of 6.
They find the big.
Outside Shavers thought about it.
Iowa State's gone to their zone here now, which has always been good. Great matchup zone. Tech's got to do a good job of handling. I love the fact that she can stretch the floor and has got such pretty touch and good range.
She's taken 29. There's another block.
That Iowa State's missed a couple of these open threes.
Brent Gerlich, no. And one of the keys for Texas Tech watching them this year, they cannot have empty possessions today.
No, because this is a team that will take advantage of that. Ryan finds the wide open three. Again, been lucky they're missed some open threes right now.
Cortez pulls down the rebound. And is her seventh board already. Watch her run the floor. Just got away from Lewis. They worked the ball around. Here is, again, Emily Ryan for three. No. Offensive rebound and put back. The people at Hilton Coliseum, which I call basketball heaven, just love this team, and for good reason. McKinney rejected by Soares again. Thought she came up with a good save. Here is Scott. Scott leads in. Soares with another block. Alabama State, she didn't miss a shot. 7 for 7. Soares inside, nice up and under move. That's pretty. On this Saturday afternoon, the last game of the last day of 2022. By the way, wish everybody a very happy and safe New Year's tonight. Soares underneath.
A little more accurately from deep.
Winterly tries to get the Mountaineers on track, and they have missed their first three shots. Iowa State quickly into the offensive zone. Inside deep, and that's lights out once Soares gets it.
So far, Iowa State attempting very high percentage looks, not connecting on that last one, but up until then.
Taking over for Mike Carey, the 21-year veteran who leads the West Virginia record books for all-time wins, as Soares. Quick team fouls for the Mountaineers. Watson has picked up her second. Soares for three, and there's the ring.
Some scouts excited at the next level because not a lot of 6'6 players can catch and shoot in rhythm. Knock down that triple.
So here's a little bit of a run we were talking about, and Soares with the three by Nichols, and I think Dew got a piece of it. Minutes off the bench by Dew tonight. Jones working feverishly inside, trying to get position. Good battle with the opposite 24, Savannah Samuel. Emily Ryan trying to find some space, gets it into Soares. Little fadeaway shot, soft touch. The returning firepower they had, the addition of Soares. She wanted one more run at a national championship.
Well, and it's interesting talking to Coach Finley about the strength of this Big 12 conference, and he often says, we're old. A lot of other teams are old. I mean, there's just so much maturity and a lot of high-level basketball experience across this Big 12 conference.
Bears will leave Ames tonight. They will fly down to Manhattan tonight, spend a couple of days, and get ready for their next Big 12 matchup. You see Iowa State, the showdown against Oklahoma on ESPN.
And Oklahoma's going to get the basketball first. Maddie Williams has it. They go inside to Liz Scott. Donarski back to Ryan. Dumps it off to Soares. Up off the glass.
Stephanie Soares,
the transfer from NAIA, the Masters University.
And he's recruiting players. Bill Finley is a player that fit his system. So you bring in the size of Stephanie Soares. Oh, no.
In Iowa State, they were very leaning towards a family environment and a team. The girls I want to play together as a team, not as individuals. So that was kind of stuck out to me. And just the environment on my visit here was great, too. They're all welcoming, and they still are very welcoming and great people. So, yeah.
Don't you stop me.